It's makeup artist Bliss here. I'm about to give you the LA Colors Chrome Nails review. These are the nails, obviously. So I'm going to show you the review. Sorry if I'm being awkward. So let's play some music. The name of the song we're going to be playing is Mudvayne Dig. If you've been following me, I'm a huge hard rock, heavy metal, death metal lover. So, yeah. Okay. Okay, so first things first, let's start off with, obviously. I'm so sorry I haven't been making videos in a while. It's just that, like, I've been so caught up with school. I've been caught up with school and stuff. I'm back. I'm sorry. We had an interruption. Sorry. So you also like want to lay out your nails before you do them. I really like the quality of it and like how it's chrome. Like, these are available at the dollar store, pretty much any store except like, you know, those just grocery stores in general. Well, unless the grocery store has a cosmetic nail section. So yeah, I got these from the Family Dollar. It was only $4.50. So yeah. Let's play, I know a good song. Slipknot Duality. Or wait, should I play it? Let's play a different song, but Slipknot. Psychosocial. I love that song. Sorry if my voice just went deep for some reason, I don't know. Stop looking at yourself, Haley, you're so awkward. Yeah, but like, these nails chip away after a few weeks. Or if after a few days, I don't know, depending on when you put these on. So, comment down below if you bought these nails, and like if you like know like where you got them, or if talking Haley. Sorry, sometimes I talk weird. So yeah. This is like how long they are, but like depending on your how long your actual hands are, it'll be longer or shorter. Hey Dad! That's my amazing dad right there. So yeah, this is the pinky nail. You're gonna like want to get the right nail to like, put your finger. So yeah, they're pretty long. Wait a sec.
one up.
Is it as long as the other one? Best way to know if it's the size that you have is like by putting them on top of each other like this. Yeah. Now, I'm so sorry that the last video, the Harley Quinn tutorial, was so long. Yeah, I'm sorry. It was long. But, however, if there are any updates about me, the wonderful me, I got my hair reshaved. And I know I got this messed up. I was stupid and cut them. So, I just got this lined up. We have my friend Angela. And I got mine undercut. I dyed it too. I'm so legit. I'm making this for my school talent show. So, yeah. Get a cut out of me.
Alright. You know, and I know that in this box, you should be no tired of your eyeliner.
I love these right now. These ones, the chrome. I know, right?
Yeah, they're like so cute.
You're so cute. So, let's talk about music. What's your favorite band? Mine, Arch Enemy. Favorite song? Bad band. I really, really like the song, My Apocalypse. However, favorite song by Slipknot, obviously. Psychosocial. I'm good.
Me too.
Sorry, my face looked weird. Let's see. Ooh, let me get my album of, no, why did I say that? Now, this computer is not on my account, but, or YouTube channel. I'm gonna look up my own YouTube channel on my YouTube channel. Yo, bro, I heard you like fire, so I put fire. I don't know. Quit talking, Haley. So when we look at my random music playlist. Ooh, it's in My Apocalypse. So, I'm about to glue these on. Now, this thing did come with a nail glue thing. A stick of nail glue. But, obviously, I lost it. So, I'm just going to be using the, the Kiss nail glue. Which is my favorite brand. But, this is also a good brand of nails and nail glue. Nail glue at my tongue. Ew.
Wow. I could still do that. I was just gonna have some of the parts.
I don't remember.
Only possible.
So you're just gonna want to add a like small amount, not too much. You're not even in the camera. You're not even.
My hair falls so quick too when I do it.
Got the nail. Pay attention to the nail only. I know it looks weird, like, see? Just a dot. It's an eye looking into you. Knows all of your secrets. Sorry, I'm a bit of a psycho. No, not a bit. Hang on, quit lying to yourself, Haley. You're a huge psycho. Or am I? I don't know. Everybody can be a little bit psycho in their own way.
I have no walking distance. They're all at my house.
No, you have a shirt again.
You need a shirt?
Yeah, you can't be
at my house.
Are you sure?
Yeah, at my house.
You have to find your Indian or something.
That's where one of the neighbors.
Oh, I got you all dressed up for it.
I know, it looks cute, but it's nothing done.
Exactly, and I like blood and guts for that. So look, what are you doing like it?
You look like pretty good pizza.
But I like to be a pretty good pizza.
There's no pretty, pretty princesses in my gothic channel. Don't say heck on my Christian Minecraft server. I'm sorry, I love memes.
I'm gonna make your cheek smaller.
Why? What are you gonna do? Oh yeah, I know that trick. So these nails, they feel pretty comfortable. So far, like they have like a nice comfortable fit. These will last up to 7 days, but like if one breaks, just glue it back on. Because like if you are one of those people that are stupid and just leave the nail off and throw it out like right after like it falls off, then you're not gonna be my friend. So you just gotta glue your nails right back on. So, yeah, we got 2 down. And it's going in.
F y'all. There's like just sticking to my fingers.
Yeah, a little bit.
You need to freeze your channel because it's getting stanky up in here.
Wait, we already listened to the song. Limp Bizkit, Break Stuff.
When we don't want to wake up. Everybody sucks. Why did you try to change it? Yeah, I have a lot of fun. I put Sonny's head off.
It's still waiting. It's just one of those days. It's all about the he said, she said. I feel real good.
Talking about it. But you would have
felt it. So bad that he said she said bull. I think we're gonna quit, Daddy.
One of those days. One of those days.
Daddy, one more. It's just one of those days. It's all about the he said she said bull. Look at this. Oh, that lip.
I think about it.
Very much. Oh, get it.
See, watch.
Well, it's like somebody's ever heard of it.
It's the ball, guys. It's the guy.
It's the guy. It's the guy.
Yeah, and then.
True, I just love this band. What's your favorite song by Limp Bizkit? Mine is Rollin'. Or the song that The Undertaker had back when he was the American Badass. God, I miss old wrestling, like this PG crap. Goodness, what? So, these nails kind of look like, these nails kind of look like, Jeff Hardy's nails, if, like, he wore these, like, for a wrestling event. What did he say? She said, boy. And so, you're like, yeah, so these are so cool and cute, like. Let's see. Are you ready to listen to a song? Let's listen to System of a Down, BYOB. Everybody's going to the bar and have a real good time. It hurts like squeezing the nails when you have nails on them. I hate it like when you get the nail glue on the actual nail, don't make it look horrible. It's from the tabletop. Oh, hold on. Hey guys, I'm back. Sorry, had a small interruption. Why am I talking British? Okay. So, we're almost done. Just need to glue on these last four nails. Sorry, this is so long now. I really hate doing long videos, but I'm glad I can't help it. Talked way too much.
The world culture guy?
No.
Yeah.
What? I just got a text. I'm sorry, I was just texting. Ow, my ear. I don't know why it hurts.
Are you gonna call the nursing people as well?
Okay. Here, I'll just pause this while I'm doing these. Hey guys, I'm back. So, I'm done with my nails. I'm sorry, this video took so long. But yeah, I really like these. You should get these. I really recommend that you get these amazing nails. So, bye guys. I love you.